I'm Molly, and today I will be drawing Starfire. I love her. She's amazing. I'm just gonna be drawing Starfire, okay, guys? I'm kind of sleepy. Okay, so let's get started. So we're gonna start out as usual with a circle. Okay, so give me one sec. I need to turn my lamp on for better lighting. Okay. So then after that circle, the lamp doesn't really change anything I found out. We're just gonna draw. A line on both sides. Draw a little nose. And then we're gonna draw her little eyelash. But one of them is gonna be blinking closed. Just like that. And draw her two little lashes. Okay, I'm having trouble with the paper, so I'm gonna have to rip it a bit more. Just so it's not, you know, on my belly, whatever. Now I'm just gonna do this just for her makeup line. It's very light, you guys can't really see it. It's just light, just to, you know, make makeup line. Then for this one, we're actually going to be drawing an eye. Just like that. Do bottom ones, but then make a giant up one. Just like that. Perfect. Then we'll also be taking, just draw a few more little lines there. Then draw this. Circle. Perfect. Then after that, we will take the noise. It's just my mom. My pencil. Again, keep taking the pencil. Sorry. Then draw her little lips. Lump, then curve it off. Curve it up, then connect at the bottom, and then just drop almost like an upside down oval thing. Ooh, that doesn't look. Okay, that's just how I draw lips. Let's get smiling. Okay, we have to draw. Then draw a bit of that. Weaving down. Then bring it back up. Just make like a little line right there, and then pass it over.
Mom,
oh.
Can I do makeup today?
Just like that. Maddie just asks, you know. But if she can do makeup. Okay, pay no attention to my sister. That's really cute. Then I'm just gonna draw one ear. Just like that. Then my stuff right there. Just like that. Just make a little lines just to, you know, hold here. And I will be showing you my Barbie style.
Ah, she's not messy.
My Barbie style. Yay. My Barbie. Okay, she's sort of messy. That's right there. I gave her some dolly clothing. Blah, blah, blah. Let's just keep drawing. You guys don't want to learn how to see Bobby. You guys want to learn how to draw. Draw her neck. And then right there, we're going to draw like her shoulders. And then draw like that. And then draw a circle. Just that. Perfect. A little gem thing. Let's give you guys that so we can see your body. Okay, we will also be taking her hair. Let me take it down because her hair is really, really long. Then go back to your face. Just draw light lines right there. Cross them over. Just make a few little cheek things. Just like that. She's so cute. Just so you guys know, there might be a little noise during these videos because someone might be talking or something. I'm gonna take my pencil's wrong, black Sharpie, and just coloring in right there. Just like that. Then I'm gonna be overdoing this just to make it more dark. You guys know. Just to get it just right. And I'm not gonna be outlining anything else. I just wanted to do that just to make it pretty. Then with the stuff I will just take this. My pencil again, scoot it down, and then draw her arm, create a chesting, making like sort of like a flamey dress, and making like flamey stuff on it. You guys don't have to, and I'm also doing it very light. Gotta get that. Just like that. Then we're gonna draw this. This is like this. But then we're gonna also draw like that. Oops. It's always handy to have an eraser. Erase that. Take this and then draw like another emerald like that. Do that the same on the other side. Oops, messed up. On the other side. Sorry, my notes is a bit stuffy. Taking it like this. Just like that, and then with this hand we're gonna be taking it and just make like a little lane. Just like that. And then reach right down to back up to her here. Then we're gonna end it like right there. I want to make sure that's the good length on my Barbie. Yep, that's actually the perfect length. I'm gonna draw this. Just like that, and then put it right here because she has like high boots. Then we're gonna go back up to your face, take my green pencil and color in her eye shading to get that white, nice, vibrant green that she has. But we will be using a lot of green. We'll also be taking it down to the ruby on her chest, coloring it green. Coloring this green and then coloring the other ruby green. That's all the green we'll be doing on her. Then we will be taking my pencil, my purple pencil, because we need purple, and just coloring her boots. She needs purple boots. And her skin's a little tricky. It's almost like a yellow. This color, so since it's tricky, I'm gonna be using up mixing a few different colors. It's like a yellowish orange almost. So for boots, but then we're gonna go back up to face. Be taking this very light purple pencil. So light, and then coloring her lips. Just like that, just to make it perfect. But we also will be adding another color because that's where it needs to be. Then now that we've got our lips that color, we will be taking this color. It's a like different color purple. And just like coloring it in. Basically, you're gonna take a really light purple and then take like a darker purple and go over it like that. Perfect. Then we will also be taking her chest thing and coloring it in. Just gray with a pencil, but you want it to be purple. And you will also be coloring her, in case you already colored this. Oops, accidentally got a bit on it, but that's the good thing, since I can color fast with you, is it because I can erase pencil, but not with the Sharpie. Then we will also be coloring her bracelets thingy, whatever they are. Just make them silver. Do it on the other side. Just make it silver. Okay, let's see if we can find a yellow. So we found the yellow, and it's just an any color yellow. And I'm just gonna shade it on. No, but while I'm shading it on, there's gonna be another step than just playing out with the yellow skin. Keep on. I don't know why I'm singing that. Sorry, it's a habit. I don't want to keep singing. Just keep on calling. Okay, tell me if you know why. I don't know. Oh, this isn't very well colored, as you guys know, because you've seen it. We're just gonna be coloring this. Her pants are also yellow. And her leg things. And her dress is yellow. Kinda cute. Then we're also gonna take a bit of this sparkly purple and just color on those little designs we made. Not the whole, just the little fiery mark thingies that we made on the dress. Just color them up. Now that we finished coloring that, we are going to take, where are you? My purple pencil, if I can find it. I need it. While I was looking, I found a few different colors. So let's just keep on holding up. So I'm gonna take this dark purple mark, a dark purple. Just color in the rest of the dress. Kind of looks cute. Now that we've colored her dress, we are going to... Oops, I dropped my marker that I'm not going to use. We are going to take orange and yellow. Where did my yellow go? Here it is. Take my yellow and just draw two streaks in her hair. Like this. Two yellow streaks in her hair. Make the same on the other side. And then with the orange, we are also going to take a bit of brown and just color in a bit of brown on the fire, and then color in orange for the fire. Wait, okay, I'm having a few difficulties just coloring in. Then we're just gonna color in the orange like it should be. Keep on coloring her hair orange. Now after you've colored her hair orange, Starfire is done. And I'll show you how she looks. There she is. Starfire. Bye, guys. See you next time. Really hope you enjoyed this video. Give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you for watching this video. I'm Ellie. I normally don't show my face on any video, but I guess I'll do it this time. Yeah, it looks better with makeup. Bye-bye.